What's up, YouTubers? CCG Evolution here, and I'm Tom.
And I'm Jordan.
And we're here to bring you Dragon Ball Z Universe Part 10.
Alright, baby!
Alright, we're doing the Android side of it.
Let's go. And we're doing the cruel Android of the future. Now, that pisses me off the fact that Trunks, the Cell Saga, was before the Android Saga. Oh yeah, we gotta make up the question of the day.
What's the question?
That's a really good question. Kind of always just, do the other two cards for sound. We'll think of a new one.
And now, we bring you breaking news on the Android brand.
He's freaking out because of nothing.
Oh, yeah, Trunks is out. Trunks is out.
Trunks. Get wrecked, Trunks. Oh, wait, I love this scene. Actually, what happens?
Oh, because he likes Android 18.
Not 18. Well, 17, what happens? How would this, how it ends?
That's pretty cool, Android 18. That's really cool on how he did that. Oh, and Trunks is down for the count. Alright, we're going to think of a Dragon Ball Xenoverse question. So what's the question of the day? Tom, think of the question. Just think of the question first.
Let me think.
A really good one. Probably about multiverse.
About multiverse?
Maybe, or something. Anything.
I don't know. How about, Broly? Yeah, I got that from nothing.
What's going on?
Broly, let's think, is Broly canon?
That's not a question. It can be an opinion, though.
No, it isn't. It's a literal fact.
Oh, really?
The future is just about to change.
The answer's a little fact. Oh, my. The answer's a little
okay,
fact.
So that's the mean? Question. No, wait, I got a question. At the end of GT, how old is Goku?
At the end?
Yeah.
Wait.
You might know this.
Erase me completely?
I really hope
it doesn't. Alright, so that is the question. How old is Goku at the end of GT? You will win this card. This jumbo promo card, Ancient Gear Gadget Dragon with 3,000 attack from Yu-Gi-Oh!
However, we don't have much time left. Could you stop those two?
Yeah, Archie has to help.
Guys.
Of course.
Yep. Guys.
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 Oh, Archie and Badass. Alright.
Why are we so silent?
We have nothing to say, we're just dumb like that. Say something then.
I don't know.
Then shut the hell up. Alright, we gotta defeat all enemies. That's really suck balls.
Oh yeah. Look over my phone, Jordan.
Stop looking at your own phone, Tom!
Fine.
Who are you?
Alright,
I'm looking up the answer to the question.
Alright, so far, I am versing. I'm going to be playing right now.
You monster! Now we'll have a fight! I'll face Gohan!
Oh, I'm actually trying to give up.
I'll leave you with me now.
Super Vegeta!
Wow.
Perfect, Kamehameha wait.
Baby.
I just hit 17, main to hit 18. Hey, how come Trunks is not going Super Saiyan?
I don't know.
Oh, I ran out of Super Saiyan power.
I wonder how popular this game is considering others.
Yeah, is this the best Dragon Ball Z game they ever made? I think it is.
I think it is too. I should guess for at least keep that 3.
Gravity Impact, baby! Alright. Gotta take on Android 17 now. Alright. Enough of this.
Come on.
Perfect command, man, wave!
You're not any different from that Gohan we knew we killed.
Oh, that guy just... That shit.
I feel so helpless.
No. Talented plus 118.
No, we don't.
I have evidence.
That's not evidence. What your evidence is.
Oh god, Buff can't die. Oh, you're in trouble. Not entirely. Big Bang Attack! Hit him with Big Bang Attack? Alright, that's it. Oh, got A ranking!
Alright, you have one more mission to do.
No level ups.
Dang.
No level ups. Alright, we are actually only 5 minutes in.
Cell is here! Save Trunks!
Of course we do. That sucks. We gotta save Trunks.
Yeah, I'm looking up something from Naruto. Because we're kind of, like, starting Naruto. Like, me and Jordan. Sam's already seen it.
Yeah, it's a fun show. You guys can check it out.
I'm going to try to adjust it just a bit.
The androids are gone. They actually managed to chase away the androids.
No, I did. Not you,
where?
You are like Solomon.
I can't beat them as is. But I survived.
Thanks to you. Yeah, of course, thank you. Fried chicken's kind of fried chicken's job.
Let's be honest.
Huh. I knew you'd show up. What a lame reaction. I bet
Hi, Toa.
You actually helped me. Am I right?
You're getting kind of old now, Toa.
I actually
I have white hair. Kind of blue. You look like you have hepatitis.
Don't touch my girl.
Damn it! What else could have been changed?
Oh, he said damn it.
At this rate.
Done.
You seem to be troubled. Don't make that face. Would you like to go to the gym? I'll take you.
Ew.
Anyway, take my hand. You have no time. You have no choice. Good. Tell the Supreme Kai Tan that I'll see her soon.
Wait, is that Dummy Girl?
Yeah, I think I might throw up.
That's the only expert.
Doesn't make sense.
This one doesn't make sense either.
That one's just sad. Oh shit, he's getting my ass. It's perfect. Oh guys. Really tough, actually.
Yeah. What's the...
Mm-hmm. I'm supposed to be the one.
Stop. There's this one like for doing being super awesome. And doing
Yeah, he's disgusting. Sorry, I'm doing this, but oh, I guess
you have no future. I will defeat you here. Shut up, amateur. And in for you here, shall die.
Oh, really? This one's done.
Kaioken!
This one doesn't make any sense. What does this bowl make sense?
Oh, you do that. Alright, folks, we're almost there. We must survive.
Oh my god, Trunks is near death.
So am I.
Oh my god, so are you. What are you going in for? You had capsules.
Don't worry.
Big bang attack, quickly. Or, oh, actually, that may work. Just get him!
Get him!
Woo!
Alright, folks, we did it!
Yeah. Now it's gonna be his turn again on the next part, if we do film, but we probably will. Ooh, level up!
Woo!
Not putting in stamina this time. Okay, we have to look at this.
Yeah, that's gonna piss me off.
That's not cryptic.
Cryptic? Do you even know how to spell that?
Probably.
I don't know. I don't even know how smart he actually is.
Where did he go?
You know? Mm-hmm. How smart is Trunks?
I think he's very smart, actually.
Probably. Because of Bulma. And whoever his dad is.
Thing of Bulma, his name is Bulma.
This is such a strange feeling.
That's pretty incorrect.
That's pretty cryptic or whatever the hell that means.
No.
That's a really funny meme.
It's terrible.
It's pretty mean, but it's funny.
Sorry for making you worry over me.
Yeah. Hey, hush. Sorry, folks.
He helped for sure.
Sorry about that, book. Sorry about that.
Yeah. All right.
Strange.
Oh, and now I'm talking and I can.
What does that mean?
It's
do you have any ideas?
No. But it can't be. He shouldn't be able to enter into the
Ooh.
I wonder how he enters in the world. Well, that's all for this part. I'm Tom.
And I'm Jordan. This is TCG Evolution signing off.